In past times, God's creation restored itself. Now humanity dominates, our growing population consuming more resources than nature can replace. We must change. We must become careful stewards of all life. Earthcare unites traditional Quaker testimonies: peace, equality, simplicity, love, integrity, and justice. Jesus said, "As you have done unto the least, you have done unto me." We are called to work for the peaceable kingdom of God on the whole earth, in right sharing with all peoples. However few our numbers, we are called to be the salt that flavors and preserves, to be a light in the darkness of greed and destruction. We have heard of the disappearing snows of Kilimanjaro and the glaciers of Bolivia, from which come life-giving waters. We have heard appeals from peoples of the Arctic, Asia, and Pacific. We have heard of forests cut down, seasons disrupted, wildlife dying, of land hunger in Africa, of new diseases, droughts, floods, fires, famine, and desperate migrations. This climatic chaos is now worsening. There are wars and rumors of war, job loss, inequality and violence. We fear our neighbors. We waste our children's heritage. All of these are driven by our dominant economic systems, by greed, not need, by worship of the market, by mammon and Caesar. Is this how Jesus showed us to live? See what love can do, to love our neighbour as ourselves, to aid the widow and orphan, to comfort the afflicted and afflict the comfortable, to appeal to consciences and bind intimes. We are called to teach our children the right relationship, to live in harmony with each other and all living beings in the earth, waters and sky of our Creator, who asks, "Where are you when I lay the foundations of the world?" We are called to do justice to all and to walk humbly with our God, to cooperate lovingly with all who share our hopes for the future of the earth. We are called to be patterns and examples in the 21st century campaign for peace and ecojustice, as difficult and decisive as the 18th and 19th century drive to abolish slavery. We dedicate ourselves to make the living waters flow through us, where we live, regionally, and in wider world fellowship. We dedicate ourselves to building the peace that passeth all understanding, to the repair of the world, opening our lives to the light to guide us in each small step. Juana, Asifile, Apu Dios Aki, Gracias, Jesus, Jubile, Salam Alekin, Megrech, Tikkun Olam, Alleluia.